team member, but for the Chinese players to get more time at the table. Match to Hugo Calderano, 3-0 there. Oh, no, a dangerous cap. Oh, how good that event was. Happened recently, the World Championship finals in Houston and then those WTT Cup finals in Singapore. Competition because of the quality that we've got in the draws. Because there are no ranking points on the line, it actually can mean that players even loosen up even more than they would in, say, and even delight the crowds even more and show what they're about, quality they've got. So quick. Desperate for this point. Yeah, it was. Excellent. Most of the time. Just looking to push receive back. Again, there gets the timing wrong. Oh, very good. Oh, their own.
Six, one.
Trades, these quite happy trading drives with Lin. Another service to come here.
One.
Able to counter. Pavilion at this second game scoreline.
Eight, three.
Change up the height of a few of these attacks. Slim at this level. Five game points for Lam. And he only needs the one. Second session. Highly competitive. A very good match. Tries to go short there and just. And went to the reverse again. Edge for Lam. So good. Came through flatter. No chance for Lam to counter it. Oh, going, using it, using the reverse pendulum basically as a stock. So come, because with all the names that we've got here, great to have this atmosphere. Two gone, four more game points for Lin.
7-10.
Three more game points. Yeah, much better there. It was so good. It just dropped. And working very hard there, needing to get into a 2-1 lead. Fifth, which is always a bit of a lottery. Look out for Lam here. That's unfortunate. To go and drive with the forehand, just lack the execution. Course of big titles on the old ITTF World Tour.
Three.
Over the past few years has been in that team. So good with that flick. Difficult shot to execute because of the quality of the receive. And he needs just the one. Ling Gao Yuan here.